I got the toad. I can't save the... I do not know if I got the toad. If it's safe. Not to success. I don't know which one I had, male or female. I think that one's male. Why not have three? But I don't have the hippogriff. Or do you? I'll catch some. Stop.
No.
Do cooperate, won't you?
Yes.
There. I'm not going to hurt you.
One more.
Yeah. Oh. Zip. Yes.
Everything's all right now. Arrest the moment.
I did not see if it was male or female. That one is male.
Ah, come on, I did not see if it was male or female.
This one is female. Male, and that one's male. No way.
I'll look after you. Rebellion.
us!
Settle yourself, I mean you
need time. I need a second one. I'm gonna boom them. Yes! Yes! Like the hallways. Whatever.
Leviosa, someone messing about. Leviosa!
Fuck off.
The beasts are safer now.
Him. From the pigeon.
I'm not going to hurt you. Everything's all right now. Settle yourself, I mean you no harm.
Where's the cats? I want the black one.
I'll look after you. Professor Howin will never believe this.
It sets it as done. Okay, nice. How much can I put? Why not?
This must be the Dirakul den that Miss Moffat told me about. Now, where is Gwenyra? Leviosa! Now I need to let Miss Moffat know. Leviosa! Everything's all right now. Revelio. Get my hands on that Niffler. appreciates this. Revelio.
Oh, I'm also supposed to capture the thief. Okay.
Revelio.
How the fuck did he steal this much alone?
Managed to rescue a pup. Let me answer.
Well, I got the wrong one, okay.
Everything's all right now. Won't you? He's must be here somewhere.
I would assume that he is her. Hmm? Come on, he's over.
I mean you no harm. I can take Hazel back to a vivarium now. I should let Madame Bugbrook know she's safe.
Let me see if I can get more. Hmm? Yes.
To help, I can take you somewhere safe. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased.